to make homemade coffee.
Put your coffee bean in top of the filter with the cup at. Now we got boiling water that we're gonna pour in top of the cup. Smells so good already. Don't worry about the mess. It's gonna be totally messy, but it's totally better than Starbucks. Now we gotta let it drain down inside in the cup. We're about to put milk in that cup to say Jackie. We got that. Now we're gonna grab the sugar. I have put the sugar in this Folger container because to maintain it fresh. You know, sometimes it spills. Don't pay no mind, you can clean that. Next step, you're about to take the filter and the rubber band out of the cup. Don't spill the bean of coffee inside in the cup.